It is May 31, and the temperatures have been in like the 80s and 60s to 70s at night, which made this Cecropia moth emerge from its cocoon, which we collected on a lilac with also this other cocoon here that has not hatched, but I suspected that. I thought it might be old, maybe from like last year. We'll keep waiting to see if a Cecropia moth emerges, but typically they're on the same day. But anyway, we found them in the winter, which is the time to find them because there's no leaves on the trees to hide them. They're a lot easier to find. And now it has emerged. There we go. Bye-bye.